Day 4. Angel Gabriel. One day the angel Gabriel came to Mary, bringing wonderful news. His face was kind and full of compassion, yet Mary trembled before him. "Do not be afraid, Mary," he said. "God is pleased with you and has chosen you to be the mother of his son. The child will be called Jesus, and his goodness will light up the world. He will rule the kingdom of David, and his rule will never end." Day 4.